Hello everyone, Jordan Portfleet here with the Oxygen Forensic Training Team. Today we're going to take a look at how to save out an Android Agent APK. If you haven't used Detective in a little while, this may look a little bit confusing as the manual, and it's changed its name a couple of times, the manual Oxy Agent APK used to be listed in tools, but now this will take us right to our customer portal. So what we need to do when we open up our extractor, we need to go back to Methods, select Android Agent, and you'll see at the very bottom we can do the Android Agent extraction via USB or the Android extraction via Wi-Fi. We can also select this little blue link that's listed as Android Agent, and that will pop up a box, or that will open up a box for us, and it will take us right to the Android Agent APK. Now all we need to do is copy and save this APK to our SD card that we formatted, and that's going to go in our on-the-go device. Before, when we used to have to find the path to the manual Android Agent APK, we used to have to go to our C drive, our program files, Oxygen Forensics, Oxygen Forensic Detective, Device Extractor, Android Agent, and you can see here we have our APK listed out. Once we have our APK loaded onto our SD card, the next thing we'll need to do is plug in our SD card into our OTG device and plug our OTG device in the charging port of our Android. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to scroll down from the top, and I'm going to install the Android Agent. Which is located on my USB. I'm going to go ahead and install, and then I'm going to go through all the little warnings. Okay, open it up. There's about 6 warnings that I'm going to go through quickly. And now what I need to do is select a destination folder for my extraction. And I also need to turn on the accessibility settings for Android Agent. Okay, so I'm just going to create a new folder, and I'm going to name it Test inside of my USB. Okay, and I'm going to tell the phone to select this folder. I'm going to turn on my accessibility settings. Select back. And now I'm going to go ahead and take a look at all the different third-party applications I can extract via this Android Agent. So we have Chrome, Discord, Firefox, Kick, Line, Signal, Silent Phone, Telegram, Telegram Web, Twitter, Viber, WhatsApp, WhatsApp Business, Wicker Me, Wicker Pro, and Zoom. Thank you everyone for tuning in with me as we took a look at how to install the manual Android Agent APK. Please just keep in mind, if you are going after those third-party applications, that's going to be the method you're going to need to use, instead of plugging your Android device via USB cable into your work machine. You're going to want to go ahead and install the APK on your SD card and pull those third-party application data manually. For more information about what you saw here today, please feel free and reach out to us at training@oxygenforensics.com. Thank you.